What's up guys, it's me Jimmy Eric, recording from Ethiopian airport Addis Ababa. So the question is that can you get a virus from an email attachment? The answer is yes, you can get. If you don't know, a lot of people send me the spam email. Most of them are spam, but some of the spam contain the attachment. Why I never opened attachment from any random Tom, Dick and Harry? I know it's a phishing attack. I know it's a ransomware attack. I know it's an attack where my personal identity, my personal safe password in the web browser are going to be compromised. If you don't know, there is a way you write a script and then you make us a attachment file, send to and then attach in an email and then send to your potential, victim. When they open it, suddenly you get all of the access of their web browser, password, their login, everything is compromised. So I would not recommend you to open a unknown email attachment from anyone. At the end of the day, you could easily get the virus, and this is the most common way to infect a user with a virus. I hope this answered the question. It was me, none other than Jimmy at Geek. Check out the links in the description box below. Bye.